Hey guys, my name is David from payitforward.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to restart your iPhone without the power button if your iPhone is running iOS 11. Now it's quite simple to do. What you're going to want to do first is turn on Assistive Touch, which creates a virtual home button and puts it right on your home screen. So to do that, we're going to open the Settings app, scroll down and tap General, tap Accessibility, tap Assistive Touch, and turn on the switch next to Assistive Touch. So as you can see, a little virtual home button just appeared on my screen, drag it wherever I like. So the next part of this is to tap the Assistive Touch button, tap Device, tap More, and then tap Restart. When you tap Restart, you'll get a little confirmation alert, and then you tap Restart, and that's really how you restart your iPhone without the power button on iOS 11. I'm not going to tap restart in this video, otherwise I'd lose my screen recording. But that's the gist of it. That is how you restart your iPhone without using the power button if your iPhone is running iOS 11. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for the best iPhone content on YouTube.